have a vibe?
I've done both.
Oh, okay, perfect. So you're a VR pro then. Well, so you're about to play a super early Pre Alpha. Do you ever play Smash Brothers?
Yeah.
Okay.
It kind of looks like Mario Kart in a way too, because you have to get the power.
It does, does it? It's like it's most resembles Power Stone from back in the day.
Okay, cool.
Very much like that. So right now all you have is your two attack buttons, like smash, X and Y, light and heavy. You can do smash attacks as well, like a direction and an attack will do something. And then you have items as well. And whatever you get, you do like cool stuff and combos, you'll take a selfie of your opponent and you get kind of ego points. It's supposed to feel your ego meter to do like super moves, but we have to turn that off. So for now, it's just all visual. Anytime your baby ragdolls, it's just like... Yeah, B is your item button to use items.
And of course I used it on nothing.
There you go, nice.